Move fast, move swift, understand not? Your exercise has already begun. For those of you still stuck in ring line, it's over. Bus ride is over, the march is over. We have started exercise centipede, understand not?
Yes sir.
Okay, so better move, unless you want to learn things the hard way, understand?
Yes sir.
So three up all the way, we clear the enemy here. If all three are here, we clear. Reorg in front, we are done. Yeah, if three guys are here, we are on superior ground. Definitely reorg here. Because first thing is superior ground. So let's say if we are reaching the top, right, no need me to say three up, then you all go three up. You all just automatically move.
My mission is to patrol along an axis to clear any known enemies in our path. But while doing that, we can't let them see us. So we will come to a point of time whereby enemy will contact us or we'll contact the enemy. And that's where all the real action starts. It's pretty quite exciting. Looking forward to it.
2, 3,
blood, sweat, tears, bro!
Let's go.
Section, recover!
Hey, can you identify where the enemies are?
Okay.
Where's the last one?
Yeah.
Do you identify that this is actually a possible enemy killing zone?
Yes sir, but that's why we decided to take the, according to our plan, right, take the reach line all the way. But we don't know that like it's not that vegetated.
So you'll go and reflect on this point. When we plan, we'll come back here the same route again.
Okay.
Let me try again. Okay?
Yes sir. Okay,
see better trip.
By the track?
The initial plan was plan on the left and contact the enemy on the left, right? But the guy haven't contacted you yet.
Even if you haven't contacted us yet, we still have to proceed forward, right?
Then you can do a flank right?
No. Don't tell the second what he has to do.
No, I'm not
the
telling
plan
you.
Is like this. And then right, we are trying to rectify the problem at the spot.
I'm not telling you what to do. I'm just telling you what I observed.
What formation were you giving just now?
We are initially going from 2 up, right? And we want to swing to a 3 up. So maybe even before we go to 3 up, right, we are coming connected. So maybe that's a point.
Yeah, that's one thing why your return fire was slow and not very aggressive. For just now, there was an assessment failure on your part where you decided to flank. The enemy already know that you are there. He is waiting for you to enter the killing ground that I pointed out just now.
Oh, okay.
Yes. Enemy not necessary when one of them shoot, all must shoot together. Enemy is not stupid. Enemy can wait. Enemy can run. You all must be aware. You can join your 2IC and do a proper replan.
Okay. One mistake there while we are cutting in, right, is that we trusted too much. For example, we are supposed to 2 up, but we ended up being like single file and we are very close to each other. So let's say if enemy contact us earlier, right, we would have been dead earlier. The moment we are contacted, right, we are all very sloppy. We take very long to prone down. So later when we do, upon contacted, right, hit the deck fast. One more thing before I conclude everything. Don't be disheartened, okay? It's not your fault. It's not my fault. We just found one method, right, that doesn't work. So now we know that one method that doesn't work, we're going to find one way that works, which is later. Okay, so just smile, okay? Build up your morale.
Alright, let's go, man.
Unable to assess the situation. Yes, you saw the enemy ahead, but at that moment of time, you failed to see that there was a higher ground on the left side.
Okay.
What you actually spotted in the first mission, you failed to spot in the second mission.
Okay.
So the good points for this mission is that your section is able to spot the enemy, even better communicate to you. So there was communication within the section in a technical form. So on your part, you have actually did well as a section commander. So you actually passed the assessment.
Thank you, sir. Oh, I was elated, man. Like, I was afraid that I'll let my section down. Like, I couldn't lead them to pass this mission. But in the end, when he told me that I've passed as a section commander, I was a huge burden off my back. I'm very happy.